Hi, my name's Kenneth Salvato. I'm a candidate for school committee in Ward 1. Most of you know me from my previous candidacies. I've been door knocking several times. Things are different here. We have an open race in the school committee in Ward 1. I have a 5-point plan that I'd like to share with you right now. First, I would like a homework club established. Elaborate on our libraries and use them on Saturdays, so when kids are on the weekends, they can come to the library and do their homework with parents that are volunteering. Second thing I would like to do is a teen workshop. Get these kids jobs where after school they can have a part-time job, whether it's Walgreens, Home Depot, CVS, Lowe's, any kind of job. I've been in the community. I made these connections throughout my entire life. The third thing I'd like to do is an anti-drug program. They're naming slogans and naming all different sorts of things, but I have a program already established. The parents and the child would call me. I would transport them to a detox center, and after their 6-day program, I would pick them up. Then when I picked them up, I would place them into a job center, whether it's Walgreens or all these jobs that are in our neighborhood. Fifth thing I've been talking to parents by door knocking is a bully program. Be a buddy, not a bully. We have a serious issue in our ward about bullying. And I have a program already established where the parents would contact me. We would talk to the bully and the victim the next day instead of waiting for an investigation, whatever they do. It takes 4 days for that. We need to effectively go after that the next following day. These are serious issues. What gets me really upset is the $10,000 pay raise they passed 2 years ago. A $10,000 pay raise across the board for the alderman and the school committee. They run for that elected position. They don't deserve a $10,000 pay raise. Maybe a $200 pay raise a year, but not a $10,000 pay raise. I'm willing to take a $5,000 pay cut to fund these programs I truly believe in. I've lived in this neighborhood all my life. I have 6 brothers and 1 sister. They went through the school system. Somerville is the best city in the country. We're going to build a $250 million high school, and the taxpayers are going to pick up $150 million of that over 20 years. We got to hold them to the fire. We got to make sure they stay at that so we don't turn into Newton, where they went over budget, $40 million. These are the things that we need to focus on. We got a serious issue. They're spending our tax dollars on stuff that we don't want them to spend it on. We have a chance this year to let them know how we really feel. We have a primary in Ward 1. We have a primary in the mayor's race. This is the time for you to voice your choice. Why we have a primary in Ward 1 in school committee. I would like a chance to represent you, and hopefully you'll give me a chance. And I want to thank Scott for giving me this opportunity to speak to you. And you'll see me again, if not once, but twice. I'm already in the neighborhood. I'm sincerely would love to have your vote on September 19th. My telephone number is 857-277-8702. You also can look up me on the web. Give me a chance. Call me anytime, any night. I will call you back in the next 5 hours. I guarantee that. Again, I want to thank you for taking your time to let me in your living room. I want to thank Scott for giving me this opportunity to speak to you and give me a chance. I would greatly appreciate it. Ken Salvato, thank you.